Today, we're going to focus on the new style of Windows 8, and it's called Metro. And it starts here with the lock screen. It's simple, beautiful, and shows real-time information at a glance. To move around in the Metro start screen, you can use the scroll bar at the bottom, or you can also use your mouse wheel, or if you're on a laptop, your touchpad side scroll. Normal shortcuts can be placed side by side with Metro tiles, which are active and update with new information automatically. When you right-click a tile, you will see all the things you can do with it, like expand it to show more information. Now you can see the real-time weather statistics without actually opening the app. You can move tiles wherever you want them to be, pretty much. And you can also make your own groups with them. So let's make another little group over here on the side. Boom, you got it. Metro-style apps make use of the full screen, and they also share a lot of the same elements with the start screen. If you right-click in any application, it'll pull up this bar at the bottom. It'll give you extra options like, you know, change the time for weather by the hour, or you can add in like a new city. You can go New York. And if you go to the bottom, you get the charms menu. You can pull up settings. And settings change depending on what application you're in and stuff. So right now you're in the weather application. It'll give you weather stuff. And this is for the more fine-tuned settings and stuff for your weather preferences in the weather app. But, you know, it changes for whatever app you're in. And then here is the control menu. And it has totally redesigned for, like, different controls and different elements and stuff. You notice it's like way different from the typical control menu you'd normally see in Windows back in Windows 7, you know. And it's also got different style buttons. It's very touchscreen friendly too. It's also got these larger menus and selection stuff. And Windows Metro is all running on top of the desktop, so you can go to the desktop. It's pretty much your standard desktop as Windows 7. Think of Metro more like the start button and the start menu. You know, you can hit this Windows key, and then you can load up your PIN programs like Google Chrome, for example. And you can also do searches. You can hit the Windows key, type in any character, and you'll start doing a search, and you can pull up your programs just like you would with the start menu. So yep, that's the basic overview of Windows Metro. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, feel free to ask.